Damn. That was not very nice. Didn't know let me get on that one hit kill streak, you noob. Owned. What the hell? Got a whole bunch of shit. These guys have a lot of money. I wonder if they each have an equal portion of a... however much I paid him,
$25,000.
Did I even actually lose the money I paid them? Let me help you out.
God damn you! Please, just leave me be! I'm not about to do any of this!
Where did all these people come from?
Only hurt the people.
Killing for shots, poison. You are amusing us.
Having temporarily lost his ability to receive guests, but yours in his magnificent hot springs has its head announced.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda.
What now?
Will we have to close?
We cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran on Comerios for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess. And I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Speak to the architect. Also, the other dudes must have been the mercenary faction that I...
Perhaps if I put it in time.
So I should be able to go around to those empty faction buildings.
A good bit of business, thank you.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location.
Where is Dirk? He didn't let us speak. Do not swim. That was so gay. Is this the exit?
Buongiorno, mother.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us Sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
Oh, darn. I gotta visit the girls.
I entertained Bavarese ambassadors last night. They must have poisoned me. How? We drank from the same cup. I don't remember what happened next. Come, we must find them.
Not very good poison if she's still alive. Probably just has like morning sickness or something. She's actually pregnant. This is terrible. Move faster, bitch. Painful.
He was there.
What are you pointing at, putana?
I've seen enough of you.
Poisoned her and I beat her up. Bastardo. Oh my god. I didn't realize I had the assassin blade, or the hidden blade equipped. I thought it would have automatically put me into unarmed. That sucks. Oh my god. That's even worse. I'm at the very start of the fucking mission, so I gotta wait for her to walk like for 5 minutes again. Actually, I don't think that's quite the start. But still, she walks hella slow.